Everyone, welcome to today's video. In today's video, I am going to be unboxing a lot of pets in the North Pole. I actually kind of saved this video for later on so that I can collect so many cookies. As you can see, I have 42,000 cookies and I meant to collect more. And I'm so excited to be opening pet pods because I actually haven't opened that much ever since the update started. So in today's video, that is what I'm going to be doing. I waited so long for this and I honestly just cannot wait. So we are going to make our way over to the North Pole Express. And we are going to go into our own little private server of the North Pole. Okay, so I'm gonna hop onto the train and I'm so excited to be unboxing so many pets. Oh my gosh, guys. So I unboxed a few here and there. Of course, I did buy the gingerbread pet, which you guys saw in my live stream. And then also I unboxed a I unboxed a little snowman pet. And then I was gifted some other pets here and there. I unboxed this elf one too as well. Let me see if I can find the one that my friends gifted me. I think my friend gifted me this one, the Santa puppy. I don't know why it's an uncommon because honestly, it is so cute. I think I unboxed this one too on my own, a donkey. And then I have hamsters. Oh my gosh, look at the snow kitty, so cute. Ah, I think this one was my first one actually. And then also we have a little hamster, it's so cute. It's like a little sausage if you look at it, it's so funny. All right guys, so what are we gonna get in our advent calendar? Oh my gosh, we got 300 cookies. Wow, oh my gosh, that is awesome. We need more cookies anyways. So guys, I was actually going to save up enough cookies. Oh my gosh, what? My pet's inside of me. Why does my pet look like that? Okay, there we go. Okay, so I was actually gonna save up, I think it was like 60,000 cookies so that we can unbox 100 pet pods, but I am so stubborn and I cannot wait any longer. So in today's video, we are going to be unboxing as many pet pods as we can with 42,000 gems. I'm going to go ahead and spin this wheel to see if we can get even more gems. Do I keep saying gems? Oh my gosh. I mean cookies, guys. I mean cookies. I'm gonna spin this wheel and hope to get more cookies. Oh my gosh, I always get that. Why is it that every time I go into the North Pole server, it always lands on this one? Anyway, so we are gonna make our way to the souvenir shop because this is where we buy all of our pet pods as well as personal vehicles. I actually unboxed a lot of personal vehicles in the vehicle live stream, which I already did already. So I'm not going to be doing vehicles today, but as you can see, this is the amount of pets that I have. Obviously, I don't have all of them. I have 8 out of 19 of them, and I still haven't bought like these guys yet. I'm actually going to wait and unbox these guys later if I can get all the pets. And if I still have some leftover money left and I already have all the pets from the pet pods, then I will purchase those. But we shall see. Okay, so we're going to do our first pet pod and I am going to actually leave the chat closed right here so that we can see how many pet pods we're going to end up unboxing in this video. I assume it's going to be more than 30 pet pods, hopefully. So what is our first pet pod going to be? Oh my gosh, no way! My voice cracks so weird right there. What is this? Oh, this is an ultra rare pet. No way, guys. Our first pet and we already unboxed. Is it the dove? Yes, we already unboxed the dove. Look at it's flying. Oh my gosh, that is so cute. I love that. It has like pink feet, I think. Look at that. It's like pink. Okay, so moving on to our second pet pod. What can we get with our second pet pod? I want to see if I can get all the godlies with, obviously, like, there's a godly right there. I'll have to wait for that. But, like, let's see how many legendaries and godlies we can get by opening all these pet pods. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad it didn't actually go outside. So that's a good thing. Oh, it's a reindeer! No way! Oh my gosh. Another ultra rare, guys. We're starting off really good with these pet unboxings. I'm so excited to see what we can get out of this. Hopefully we can get all the pets. I'm just hoping, like, fingers crossed. There is one pet I feel like we all don't really know what it is, and I think it's this pet right here. What are we gonna get? What are we going to get? Oh my gosh, another Santa kitty. The Santa kitties are pretty cute though. Like, I love the little Santa hat and little scarves that are already on it. I feel like that makes it even more cute. But as I was saying, this right here is a pet that we don't really know what it's going to be just this yet. And then, of course, oh my gosh, that's right, we have a narwhal, guys. We have a narwhal. I remember joining a game, a public server one day, and I saw somebody had it. I was like, wait, is that in the regular pet pods or is it in the holiday pet pods? Because that doesn't really seem like it would be like a holiday pet. But I guess I was wrong, because as we can see, it has like a little narwhal like shaped figure right there. So let's see if we can actually get a narwhal. Oh, yay, we got another Santa puppy. Santa puppies are so cute. I feel like I'm gonna get a lot of commons. I have so many commons of like the Halloween pet pods. Like, it's crazy. Or the Halloween pets. I don't know why I keep saying pet pods when they're pets, but oh my gosh, look at this. I'm holding the Christmas tree inside of the snow globe. That's so funny. Oh my gosh, can this be another legendary or even a legendary? Oh my gosh, a squirrel. I feel like I've unboxed that somewhere, but I guess I forgot. I don't know if it's on this account or if it's on my alt account, but I unboxed that somewhere and it is so cute. I'm actually really happy about this dove though. I think it's so cute. I don't have many pets that fly. Oh my gosh, wait. Okay, there, it went through the boxes. Guys, no way, look. No way, we got a snow owl. Guys, oh my gosh, and we got gems for that as well. Oh my gosh, we have so many ultra rares and the snow owl already. Look at this. Oh my gosh, guys, like, oh my gosh. Wow, I am so excited for this. Oh my gosh, this video is going well so far. Usually my unboxing videos don't go very well, but it's doing pretty good right now. Hopefully we can keep the streak. My next goal is to get a narwhal. Okay, so it looks like we have another Santa kitty. I really want to get a narwhal so bad. I have not seen a pet like that in all of Robloxia. I don't know if Adopt Me did one, but I'm just so like amazed in how it looks, and like the colors and stuff is so pretty. It's my favorite colors. Another Santa puppy. Oh my gosh, this pet kind of looks like the Shiba Inu. Is that how you pronounce the pet name? Like Shiba Inu? 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 Something like that. Oh my gosh, can we get even more good pets? I am so excited. I still have yet to save up for these guys as well. I'm going to do that later on because I do want to get all the pets and all the vehicles, of course, first, because I already have some really good like fishing poles and stuff already that I don't really need to buy. Another Santa puppy. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. So it looks like we're getting a lot more commons now than ultra rares and legendaries. Fingers crossed that we can get more godlies and all the pets up there as well. Of course, I do want to get all the pets, but I'm getting a lot of repeats so far, so let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and make this into a montage so that this video doesn't seem so long. so that is going to be the end of this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed. As you can see, we unboxed 51 pet pods as well as buying these two pets as well. I know I said I was gonna wait for these for last, but I didn't want to spend all my money on pet pods, so I wanted to make sure that I picked up some of these as well, or like at least one of each. And I'm actually not really sure what this one is either. It is considered a godly, and then of course the peppermint cow. I don't know if I will ever get that through wishes, but we shall see. I'm actually going to be recording that video after this, but anyways, stay tuned for that video as well. If we look through our inventory, we can see that we got two owls, we got a narwhal, and we got, I think, two snowmans maybe? I could be wrong. Yes, we got two snowmans, and we got so many of like these Santa kitties, Santa puppies, and then we also got a bunch of hamsters. We got two gooses, I think. I guess you could say geese. And then we also have, I think, like two, oh my gosh, whoa. Okay, so I think we have like five donkeys now. I have five donkeys. We got some ultra rares. We also got some rares as well. So yeah, I'm actually pretty satisfied with today's unboxing, and I hope to save up more pet pods as well to get more Christmas pets. As you can see, I have like so many like the Halloween pets as well, and I can't wait to make them all shinies and rainbows. I haven't had the chance to do that yet because I've been trying to save up for this video. But anyways guys, I really hope that you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment down below telling me what is your favorite Christmas pet that is in this update, and I will like all your comments. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for hitting 5k subscribers, guys. We are on a roll. Our next goal is 6k. Hopefully by the end of next year we can reach at least 100,000 subscribers. So that is my big goal for next year. If not, that is fine. We already hit this year's goal, which was 5k. So thank you guys so much for watching. I love all of you guys, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye! Oh my gosh, I said that so weird. Bye, guys.